That song was written by me, and if you're interested in taking some music home, there are some...